Hail. A while ago, I was in a curiosity shop and I saw there a beautiful vase. And I immediately fell in love with it. The seller told me that it was from the Tang Dynasty, 4,000 years old. I bought it for a bargain price of 2,500 euro. And the seller gave me as an extra this cabinet to store it safely. But he said, well, the vase is actually unbreakable. Of course, I didn't believe that, but well, let's check it out. So I put the vase here inside the cabinet. Seller also gave me some blades. And no, well, wait a minute. Let's check it out by pushing these blades through the cabinet. So, and the other one. And did you notice? You don't hear a single sound of breaking or the vase dropping on the floor. It's very strange. There are even two more blades. And to push through it. So now the cabinet is totally penetrated with four blades, and the vase remains completely silent. And as an extra, the seller gave me this magic wand. You can even just penetrate the vase right to the middle. And yes, well, it's a bit tricky, I believe. Yes, right through. So what happened to the vase? Let's check it out. We will remove the blades. And we will check it out. And hey, what happened? The vase has completely disappeared. How is this possible? I can't believe it. My precious vase. Wait a minute. Maybe I can do something with the magic wand. Maybe there are some magical powers. Hey, I see something. Hey, I don't believe it. I really don't believe it. But here is the vase again. Totally intact. Oh, I'm very relieved. So, this vase can make itself invisible and even, yes, really indestructible. Wow, I'm glad that I have my vase back again. So the seller was right. vase has magical powers. Thank you for watching this strange story.